On a dark desert highway, cool wind in my head, warm smell of calitas rising up.
Out here in El Mirage, the homie. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. I just rode, and yeah, we're going now.
I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway, I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle, and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California.
Alright, he's going all the way. He's turning around. He's gonna zoom past me. And it's gonna be lit. Hopefully you can find me through all this dust. But you're pretty sure you can. All right, here he comes. Woo! And he is gone! Wow.
Pretty, pretty boys, she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, said, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far, far away. They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling.
It's been nice. It's a lot of great, great, great fun.
Just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find that passage back to the place I was before. Relax, it's the night, man. We are programmed to.